OPEC Plus has opted to leave oil production quotas unchanged, keeping its existing policy of reducing production by 2 million barrels a day. The group met remotely on Sunday to discuss pending sanctions on Russian oil exports, but said there was no reason to alter the policy due to the uncertainties in the oil market. Monday sees the start of an EU boycott of seaborne imports of Russian oil and a price cap of $60 a barrel set by Western allies.